What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Always a good time.
Women in New Orleans made it their goal to lift the community spirit after Hurricane Katrina. So they gave everyone the chance to be an artist. And their story is today's small business success.
Think about New Orleans after the devastation of Katrina. Two women, two moms wanted to do something to bring hope to the city. So they started a business called Painting with a Twist.
As we have seen, new jobs most often come from small businesses. Time now to spotlight small business owners and how they find a way to thrive in this tough economy. Kathy Dino is co-founder of Painting with a Twist.
We found a place where you can socialize while connecting with your artistic side.
Painting with a Twist is a new business coming to Central Texas.
Have you ever wanted to get in touch with your creative side and learn how to paint? Well, there's a new place in Fairport where you can do just that.
Painting with a Twist. I have Candace and Charlene here, and appreciate you folks coming in. And this is a whole new way of painting, I guess, and how you can get folks together to have fun.
An artistic craze sweeping the nation has now brushed into Lansing and is here to stay. Gavin Pincinel shows you in today's Tell Me Something Good how painting with a twist could help bring out the inner artist.
Create something beautiful while having a good time.
Cherie Gallant and Karen Holmer are here from Painting with a Twist, and they're giving Rob and me a quick lesson.
How about turning a night out with the girls into a work of art at the same time?
Painting with a Twist is a new business in St. Augustine.
It's called Painting with a Twist, and it's a whole lot more than just painting.
What is Paint with a Twist, and where is it around the country?
Painting with a Twist is a concept where we demystify art. You come in, we've got an artist, we've got everything you need, and she walks you through painting a painting in 2 to 3 hours.
Painting with a Twist was a way to show that we were a painting business, but that there was a twist.
We made it a really fun, entertaining, more than a per se art lesson. We wanted to tap into something for adults.
Painting with a Twist is a sip and paint studio. So what that means is you come in, paint a featured painting of the day.
You bring your refreshments in.
Mm-hmm.
Show up, set your refreshments up, grab an apron and a seat.
You grab some friends, some food, some wine. Come on down.
The artist is ready on stage, music playing. Everybody gets settled. And the artist tells you which end of the brush to use, how to mix your paint, and where to begin.
It's a BYOB where you can actually bring your own beverage of choice, to say, and some snacks. So we just have a really good time when we get a lot of friends together and just almost have a little party.
Get a group of friends together, come on in, grab some drink, grab some food, and just have a great time.
My business partner, Renee Maloney, calls it karaoke for art. you feel like, you know, a rock star when you're doing karaoke. Well, you really understand that anybody can do art with a little instruction.
They're not serious art lessons. It's a party. It's an art party. They come in, we provide everything. You sit down, and we get started. We have a party.